and that will take care of a lot of issues.
Drives it to right and hits it well, and it is gone. Boy, do good things happen when he elevates the ball and he takes it to the opposite field for number 27 on the season.
Well, he knows what he has to do to be an impact hitter. He's got to let the ball come to him. He's got to target right center.